English by S.S. Kumar for Standard 6 to 10. The voice of modals. Structure number 1. In positive is no. In positive sentence, active voice. Subject plus modal plus V1 plus object plus full stop. Passive voice. Subject plus modal plus B plus third form plus by plus object plus full stop. Such as active voice. She can speak English. Passive voice. English can be spoken by her. Structure number 2. Indicative sentence. Active voice. Subject plus modal plus not plus V1 plus object plus full stop. Passive voice. Subject plus modal plus not plus B plus third form plus by plus object plus full stop. Such as active voice. She should not tell a lie. Passive voice. A lie should not be told by her. My dear students, you are suggested to remember all these structures well and complete some examples based on these structures. More in the next video. Till then, stay home, stay reading. Thanks to you. That's all.